Hi, I'm Governor Tom Wolf. My top priority as governor is keeping Pennsylvanians safe and secure. One way we must work to ensure we can keep this promise is to focus our efforts to increase health security for our residents. Since my administration expanded Medicaid, more than 500,000 Pennsylvanians now have access to health care. The Commonwealth's uninsured population has dropped from 14% in 2013 to just 8% today. This means uninsured Pennsylvanians are not using the emergency room for primary care, and that lowers insurance costs for everyone. The rise in heroin addiction and prescription drug abuse has quickly led to a public health crisis in Pennsylvania, where one in four families suffer from the effects of substance abuse addiction. In 2014, 2,400 Pennsylvanians died from drug overdoses. We've done a lot this year to try to curb this epidemic. We've expanded access to an anti-overdose emergency antidote for law enforcement, schools, and general public, including families suffering from the disease of addiction. In addition, we've overseen the development of a prescription drug monitoring program, the creation of an interagency heroin task force, and a new partnership with the Center for Disease Control to combat prescription drug overdoses. For families with children enrolled with CHIP, we've also enhanced benefits and helped to curb extra costs for their insurance. Additionally, we've made sure that all Pennsylvania women have access to 3D mammograms that are now available to women at no extra cost. We've made great strides to increase access for more Pennsylvanians to quality health care this year, but there's always more work to do. When our fellow citizens can stay healthy, we all benefit.